Now we know to make outbound calls. Next problem, inbound call doesn't work. What happens? Usually people expect that PSTN will send subscriber number as DID number. But it's not always happens. PSTN, when it calling a PBX, may send just few last digits from the number. For example, it can send 4567. Okay? And technician who configures asterisk should take care about it. Okay? But first of all, he need to get this information. How we can get this information? So we need either to ask local telco about number of digits that is sent for incoming calls, or just to run PRI trace on asterisk. It's very simple, just one command, PRI debug span, number of the span, okay, and check the called number information element, how many digits are sent by PSTN. Depending on that, you can very easily configure your inbound call rules in FreePBX, for example.